to check out his information. So we're approaching what's the birthplace of Henry Ford. He was born here in July of 1863. The farm was located just outside of Detroit, comprised of over 70 acres and a family range.
Thank you.